Hello and welcome to Totally Con Ritmo, the show that brings you the best in Tejano music. My name is Rev and I'll be your host. Today we feature one of the best conjuntos in Tejano music, Jaime y los Chamacos. This show was filmed some time ago and you will see why they were called the number one show conjunto in the land. But before we go on, we would like the viewers to please hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and hit the bell to be notified when the next episode drops. So sit back, relax, and get ready for Jaime Los Chamacos here on Totally Con Ritmo. And we're back here on Totally Con Ritmo with the number one show conjunto in the United States of America, and that's Jaime de Anda y Los Chamacos. Jaime, welcome to the show.
Thank you very much. Un saludo a todos ustedes de todo el Valle. Congratulations on a new show here coming up para toda la gente de aquí del Valle, and we're honored and glad to be here present.
Great. Now, you recently celebrated your 25th anniversary in Tejano music. Can you tell us, how does that feel, being in the music 25 years?
Well, as we talk about it more and more, it feels like, wow, it's a long time. It's a lot of, you know, we got to meet a lot of fans. We got to, a lot of musicians. You know, we've been on the road. We've struggled. We've seen a lot of, you know, we got to meet a lot of entertainment. The good part about being 25 years together is my team here, Los Chamacos, has kept it going. It's kept us all alive, you know, and my partner, Eduardo Ordonez, that's been with me 25 years. I mean, it's a long history of music, a lot of CDs, you know, and we're very honored to celebrate our 25th anniversary, though. We're very excited, and this new DVD, it's going to be awesome. It's going to be, it's HD we recorded it in, of course, and it was done in the Valley. It was done in FAR. You know, we have some special guests that were with us, like Bobby Pulido, who showed up, Sonny Sauceda, Roberto Pulido, and some other special guests that we're trying to find out to make sure we get clearance of who's ever going to show up on with us on our DVD.
Hi, I'm Jaime E.
Los Chamacos.
And you're watching Totally Con Ritmo.
Jaime de Anda Los Chamacos.
Soy igual Y ahora, ¿y qué tal el apoyo de la gente? Tras los años, los chamacos, la gente todo el tiempo te ha apoyado. ¿El apoyo de la gente es igual, es más? ¿Cómo lo ves tú?
Para nosotros, más y más, cada vez, cada año, encontramos más gente porque estamos, you know, ya, estamos muy conocidos todos Estados Unidos, porque vamos a you know, hemos andado en California, andamos en Florida, andamos en Chicago, Illinois, andamos en Ohio, vamos a Las Vegas, Arizona, y mucha gente, pues ya tenemos bastante años que nos conoce, y estamos conociendo más gente, más juventud, la generación nueva, se están arrimando más y con la Jaime y los chamacos, y eso nos hace sentir contentos saber que hay otra generación que nos pueden apoyar bastante, muchos más años.
Okay, now throughout the years, you know, back in the 90s, when Tejano Music went through a change, Jaime Los Chamacos, the sound pretty much stayed the same. Okay, now was that something that was done on purpose, or is that just something, that's just who you are?
Well, you know, I started with my dad, my dad's band as Conjunto. He was a bajo sexto player and he played Conjunto, and you know, and these guys that are behind me también, they're like Ruben Mendoza, he's from Houston, he grew up with Conjunto. Eduardo Doni is my bass player. He grew up with Conjunto, Roy Naranjo también, Roel Jocelyn, his dad was René. Jocelyn, his favorito is Conjunto. You know, the traditional, of, you know, it's like one of our songs that Bobby wrote for us, Conjunto nos morirá. Es cierto, because no matter, even though the changes came in with the synthesizers and the pianos at one time, the accordion still came back. The accordion still came in. You know, they put the accordion in there, and what's good about it is, it's true, Conjunto is accordion, and we stayed Conjunto because we feel like this is us. This is what we grew up with, this is our roots, and we want the people in the young generation to not forget about it and to know that this is what it's all about.
Okay. Ahora vamos a hablar de un tema un poquito más serio, de tu salud. Hace varios años tuviste una situación con tu salud. ¿Nos puedes explicar un poquito de eso y cómo sigues de eso?
Pues fíjese, gracias a Dios que con all the prayers de mis fanáticos que me han apoyado tantos años y mi familia también me ha apoyado. It's called from secondhand smoke. Mm-hmm. Por eso el doctor me dice que no te arrimas mucho donde está el humo, donde están fumando la gente. Y es malo para nosotros y pues yo no creí en eso, pues toda mi vida he sido músico en los clubs también y pues me pasó un accidente que pues estaba en el hospital unos cuantos, pues una semana casi y casi 4 meses sin trabajar y a veces que eso es algo muy importante para la gente, para la juventud, para sus niños, saber que smoking, it is dangerous, it is scary, so try to avoid as much as you can if you can for your family.
That's right, man. Smokers are jokers. Remember that, kids. Ahora, ¿qué es el CD más... bueno, antes de eso, eso de que pasó con tu salud, ¿ha cambiado tu estilo de vida, tu dieta? ¿Algo ha cambiado? ¿Has dejado, las tortillas, la cerveza, las gorditas,
I tell you, it's hard to say, porque muchas veces donde vamos, en veces no hay muchos lugares abiertos en las noches. Hay pueblos que no tienes muchos, you don't have too much choices para comer, pero me cuido, en veces nos cuidamos, en veces tratamos de no comer bastante o mucho, uh-huh. Y por eso bailamos bastante en el escenario, para aguantar todo lo que estamos comiendo.
Thank you.
Okay, now, what is the latest CD or latest single that you're promoting right now? El más reciente sencillo o CD que estás promoviendo ahorita.
Well, because ahorita we have our own record label right now that Roel has created Jocelyn Records de Alice, Texas, and our last CD was Freedom Tour, mm-hmm. which is our first CD from our new label, Jocelyn Records. We've been doing, we had a Popurrí de Rigo Tovar,
okay.
and we did Lina Morenita and their little oldie. We did a couple of cumbias. I did an original cumbia on there. But right now we're in the process of he's upgrading the computers mm-hmm. in the studio, and we're trying to do editing on the new DVD, on the DVD, the live DVD, and studio, trying to do some studio work. So it's kind of a secret right now what's going to come out next on Chamacos, but watch right here so you can get all the details of what's coming up.
Right. Let me ask Mr. Jocelyn over here about your record label. Can you tell us some of the groups that you have under your record label right now?
Well, right now I'm going to concentrate on Jaime Los Chamacos and René Jocelyn Los Favoritos. But I had Retoño, 280, Tenno Highway 281, and I had Dotado and Conjunto Oro.
Okay, great, great.
But right now, I'll be concentrating on us right now.
Now, I know you've been with Los Chamacos since the beginning, 25 years, you know. Yeah. You know, do you think, you know, Chamacos have gotten better? How do you see the Chamacos progress throughout 25 years?
I would just stick with our own basic style. Es lo que le gusta a la gente, that's what we go for.
Great. All right. Bueno, Jaime, I'd like to thank you and your group for taking time for being on the show. Algunos comentarios para tus fans. Antes de cerrar eso, ¿nos puedes presentar al drummer? Este aquí. ¿Quién es él?
Well, I'll let him tell you a little story about where he started with, from where he started.
Well, my name is Rubén Mendoza. I play the drums. I was originally from Houston. I live in Beeville now. Mm-hmm. I started at the age of 6 with Los Chamacos de Raúl de Anda, which was Jaime's dad.
Yeah.
I was a weedle player. I was en el medio, you know. Pero no, gracias a Dios, Jaime gave me the opportunity. I've been here 12 years, and it's been the best 12 years of my life. And
fantastic. All right. Well, once again, I'd like to thank you for taking the time for new you here with Totally Con Ritmo. Algunos comentarios para tus fans aquí en el Valle que apoyan los chamacos?
Claro que sí. Don't forget about all my old school chamaco fans, all our new chamaco fans. We appreciate, we love you guys for your support for so many years. And we hope to see you at our next show when we're in the Valley. And look out for the new DVD, new CD under Jocelyn Records. We love you guys. We're Jaime E.
Los Chamacos.
All right, and there you have it, the number one show conjunto in the entire United States of America, Jaime de Anda y Los Chamacos, and we'll be right back.
Well, that's our show for today. We hope you enjoyed the dynamic performance by Los Chamacos. But before we go on, we would like the viewers to please hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and hit the bell to be notified when the next episode drops. But don't worry, we'll be back soon with more from the best band in Tejano music. Until next time, keep it totally con ritmo.